What's up, everybody? Jayhawk 1971. It is 11:30 at night, and I am going to work to plow. So I'm gonna make videos all night. Try to get a good video up for y'all. So see you later on. Peace. What's up, everybody? Again, on the way to work. 11:40. I work midnight to noon. Out on these streets, it's starting to snow a little heavier. So I'm making some videos through the night. Let you guys know a night in the life of Jayhawk when it snows. So enjoy the video.
What's up? There's all our trucks. We're ready to head out. That's Chumley right there. That's Chumley. Say hi, Chumley.
Hello.
So we gotta load up and go out. Let's see what we can do. Building where I work. That's the county, Jackson County, Missouri. Aaron started our 12-hour shift to plow it. Should be all fun.
Not really.
Gotta get home to bed. Good money though. Hard to see at night, snow flying. So I'll check back in later. Later. Here we go, guys. Plowing right now. This here is called Argo Road. One of the hilliest roads in the county. Some of it cleared off from here and get some stuff thrown down to get some stuff melted. A lot of our other regular dump trucks won't make it up these hills. So I gotta come over here in the four-wheel drive trucks. You can see the hill coming up there. Show you this son of a bitch in here. Loader, clear lane, that's good for coal temps. Did you do it? Huh?
No.
You did it?
No. I didn't get nothing over there. I mean, that's
How dare you?
No, that was on full miles.
So you think the gnome did it?
The gnome. That's from bed. Okay, come on, hello.
It's 2:45 in the morning, Jonathan. This is the conduit in the dome here. Someone has obviously hit it and tore the shit out of it. Got wires hanging everywhere.